73 living bundles for Britain. British-born war brides and their children kiss their American ex-servicemen husbands a fond farewell at Burbank, California, and board a chartered plane to begin Operation Homesick, a four-month visit with the folks back home in England. The flying cradle is specially equipped to handle its 32 youngsters. Homesick though the war brides may be, they seem to like life in the States. They're all flying back next fall.